Hello everyone, welcome to That Island, episode 11. We are here with the Nets, so I more or less organized my inventory.
Please, I need food to tide me over until help gets.
Yeah, and we're ready to deliver some quests. We're ready to deliver some quests, like... yeah, not this one, but get the flares. I got this already. What the hell? I got this already. Aw, man, it's requiring me to go there. Okay, guys, I'll do this by myself, so I need to see this again. And,
where the hell did I put that?
I'll be right back, okay? I'll be right back. See ya. Okay, guys, we're back. And we finally have the necessary components. Just gonna go and fix my weapon and we should be ready to go repair. So repair, damn, this costs a lot. Okay, it's either I'm gonna start investing on weapon repair, or I don't know. Yeah, let's deliver some quests, shall we? Talk to James.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just
okay.
A token.
Well, I have my fire feeble hammer. I've seen better, but it's okay. This guy's not gonna give me anything. I don't need the energy drink, so where's our next objective? So yeah, let's go for our next objective. Let's track it. Okay, map saying something. It's telling me to... Okay. Or go to N. Let's go into quests and... Find Anne, Jennifer's sister, family matters, return to... Okay, let's go with Anne first, shall we? And this should lead us right where we need, exactly. I still think the fast traveling is probably faster from here, so let's just go through there. Oh, this is the lighthouse. Oh man, I'm stupid. I'm stupid and I'm lost. Oh, I can't. Lifeguard tower, yeah, that's where we want to go. Okay, we're here. We have quests to deliver. Both here and there. Or quests to acquire.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
That's true.
Oh, poor son of a bitch. I thought he'd make it.
True.
Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway.
Nah, man.
Appreciate the help.
Life stuff. Okay. Home tired machete. He knew too much. He gets the women. DJ Hazard. No, DJ Hazard. You know those? That classic? You should totally know that classic. Get those magnets out, yes. And let's see what more can we get out of here. Painkillers, bandages, yeah, barbed wire. Am I stealing your thing, Jeff? Should I sell stuff?
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Totally true, man. Totally true. Sell. Dependable wrench. Okay, medium health kits. We're gonna stick to the health kits. Tying knife does... Yeah, tying knife has gotta go. We can stay with the machete. Feeble nail hammer is not really that good, so... Yeah. Definitely better than the baseball bat. On all senses. But this one is more expensive. God knows why. Yes. Dependable wrench. Yeah, more or less useful. Tiring machete. And this has got to go as well. The revolver is kind of useless at the moment, but yeah. Let's stick to it for a while and let's see what can we do. And I'm guessing we should as well. I'm gonna take this car for sure this time. Not fooling around. But I'm gonna talk to Cinnamon to see what he has got to say. Might have something interesting, who knows. Hey Cinna. Let me just steal everything in here. All those magnets and lighters.
Don't know what we would have done without you, mate. Got Thank a moment you. To talk.
To kill time. Oof. Money.
I got the radio going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy is farther away than I thought, or the monster.
I don't remember who is
this
guy.
This may take a while. But don't worry. I have something for you to do in the meantime. We're running very low on food and water. Think you can find some?
Yeah, for sure.
Let's do it.
Let's do
okay,
it.
Then. Don't bother with the hotel. The power out, it's way too dangerous in there. Check the bars by the swimming pools.
Yeah.
Bring everything you can find. Anything at all. Okay? In the meantime, I'll keep trying to reach this guy.
Who's this guy that Cinema is talking about? I don't remember him too well. So I brought him a can of food, but I need more. Should have known that. I was feeding those other poor souls that apparently were in need for. This guy wants. Yeah, I don't want to get Molotov with you, man. Don't want to get that Molotov with you, that's for sure. What do we want to do? Let's go. We won. Yeah, we won. Get bottles of scotch for this guy. And in the meantime, we go through the bar. Yeah, that should do it. Let's go with that. And then we're gonna find Anne and tell her. Tell her the good news. That her sister is looking for her, although she already has the bear, so I don't really think she cares about her sister or not, but hey, good to know, huh? Always good to know that relatives are okay. Hey, bro. Yeah, they're getting stronger. They're leveling up with me. I noticed that. And they're not getting pounded. Might need to upgrade weapons eventually. Was just hoping it would take longer. Okay, there's something here for me to capture. Go like a ninja so nobody sees you. Is this? Oh man, what the hell is below this? It's the second time I get fooled by some swimming pool. It's either some sort of basement, or I don't know. It's not the first time this happens to me. Completely ignoring possible zombies. Don't even know. Don't even want to care. Oh, we are some friends. Weren't you like dead or something? Man. What is this noise? It's one of those thugs, quite sure of it. Ah, man, and I. Okay, there's food or something to pick up over there. Need to find some energy drink in the meantime. Yeah, he's annoyed. He is annoyed, ladies! What have you done to him? Bet it wasn't kisses. I roll her. They used to fall. Now they simply annoy. Okay, this is always useful. This could have been more useful. See, she's full of fluid, man. There's a huge mastodonte guy inside here, I know. Really scared of opening this door, but for the game! Forget about it, it's two. The face! The last one! Seriously. Okay, and you might need to increase my stamina. That's what I learned from this spiteful hammer. No. Get that energy drink. Get that alcohol. No leaving without the booze. I ain't leaving without the booze, man. Can guarantee you that. Oh, look at this swimming pool is filled. Why does she have a machete, man? And why do you have cutlery? Hey, man. Let's see if I can. Yeah, I can. They used to fall on the floor with this. I think those good days are over. Anything to open? No. Sweet. Got 99 problems, but you definitely ain't one. Hit it! 99 problems, but that beep ain't one. If you're having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. Let me find more booze around here. No, it's just energy drinks. There you go.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind.
Feeling
not
strong.
Really up to moving around. My stomach, Jesus. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh. I have a friend coming. Hey. Yeah, this is how I liked. This was how things rolled before. Okay, new skill to invest. You can rebuild destroyed organs and recover ghastly wounds. That seems okay. I like it. I should modify it only. Yeah. I don't really want it. Money looted, stamina gain. That's interesting. But I think I'll probably gain more from this, in this fury path. Knocking them down with... I think at least one point in here is good, because it helps you to do some crowd control. Should probably invest at least once, but yeah. Let's see. We're now gonna finish this part, and then we're gonna start with the combat. Yes. We're a beast. Regenerative beast. Hey, Stanley. Stanley, I need something from you, man. Can't believe this guy locked me out. There's nothing I can do. Okay, fair enough. Ah. Find Ancestor. Show me map. Show me where. See, it's like he's over there. He has us. He has something I need, but he's not sharing. Sharing is caring, Steven. Sharing is caring. Not through here. Damn straight. Another pool party. Disguise. Oh, look. He recognized me. Yeah, I don't give autographs, man. No hugging. I'm not like that. Damn, you're pretty. Flimsy stick. No. No flimsy stick for you. Okay, stuff to grab. Hey. This guy's happy to see me as well. I'm happy as well, man. I share your happiness. Okay, guys, we're getting there. But it's being hard. That's what she said. Yeah. Finally, somebody falls. So you have nothing to give. Searching for love in all the wrong places. Search it in my ranch. Can show you what love is all about. Went for a swim. Oh. Why did you get the first hit? Still trying to figure out why these zombies have weapons. Still amazes me. Yeah, I see there's no consensus of what a cool zombie should be. The zombies in World War Z, those guys were pretty quick, man. Those guys were insane, to be honest. Oh, it's that underwater bottle or something. Just there to tease me. Gymnastics. Parkour! Can do this. Go, Sam. Go, Sam. Show them what is all about. Should probably repair my weapon again. Okay, the thing about not investing at least in one weapon is that eventually what happens is you need to fix it a lot. So now I'm simply just tempted to... Look at this, man. Ah. But now I can actually... No. This one I can repair. And now I can upgrade my wrench. Yes. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby, let's go. Feeling it. Mmm. Look at this bad boy. Yeah, I'm not gonna pick up. Or shall I? Let's pick up the car. It's right here, right? Why not make a use of it? Though I can turn. No, leave the zombies alone. They're our friends. Oh, she's a maniac. Wait a second. Doing the radio. All at once. Seems that we need to stop here. I remember this. One. Two. Three. Everybody calm down. Thank you. Everyone got excited too quickly. Just here to grab some booze, and then I'm off. Okay. Oh man. What the hell just happened? What the hell did just happen? And why do I have this? Who is this guy? Why did it got me the first time? And why do I have? Damn, I have pretty huge amount of health, to be honest. What the hell just happened?
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all
Hey, Jose. How are you, man? So, I said I think it was a glitch. I didn't actually die. It was just an illusion. Oh, look. Another pool party. Why am I stuck? Let's... Yes, slow motion death. Two. Man, these guys are really quick. They used to give me more time for to do this. Yeah, but it makes sense. Game gets harder, right? Either you evolve or you die. Learn the skills, bro. Learn the skills. No time to fool around. And the entrance was through here. Okay, now we're good. There's some zombie in here. Oh, he's there. Just give up. They cannot open. No. Keep on doing this. Although I know that this one doesn't have a zombie here, has some chick on. Yeah, over there. I keep stealing your money.
Maybe there's something in here.
There's always something in there. There's a soap.
There's find the. Anything?
Yeah, I cannot bring you water.
Teddy says hello.
Muscles are starting to cramp up.
Teddy says hello.
Teddy misses Jenny. Can you find Jenny? If you see her, tell her not to worry, because Teddy is with
yeah,
me,
man, you're so
and
disturbed.
He will protect me.
Yeah, more or less what we thought. Now I need to go to the other part of the freaking map. Tell Jennifer that Anne is safe. Pretty much. And find the bars for... Search the bar for cans of food. Okay, so yeah, we can give her water for now.
You find anything?
Yeah,
oh, thank
baby.
God.
Yeah. Here's some
oh,
more.
Oh, thank God. My muscles are stuck. Oh, thank God.
Not
oh,
sure
thank God.
This is worth the...
Oh, thank God.
All this water.
Oh, thank God.
All this XP.
Oh, thank God. I can't last much.
Okay. Already farmed there. Enough. Let's get back to the car. No need for energy drinks. Why are you up again? One to the back. But I noticed that I have a lot more health now. It's always risky, but it's always amazing if you actually manage to... Are there drivable cars here? No, there aren't. Let's get back to Jenny and tell her sister is just freaking out with the... And in the meantime, we try to grab some steel rods, yeah. We try to grab some supplies. Oh yeah, the pool with blood. I remember this. I've seen it before. They're not... Yes, they are. Anyone breathing? Yeah. Okay. Booze. Well, I guess it makes sense that the enemies need to respawn, but I don't know. They always respawn in the same place. No need for the energy drink. Chick got pretty impressive 10. This guy's back is completely ruined now. No need to go to the chiropractor. Last time I came here, some chick came running from the left. It was pretty... Still happens, though. Wait a second. This guy is doing things. Trying to get up on his own. Don't want that. Let's run now. Run into the bungalow. Oh, we're gonna need to face that huge dude again. Remember him? He was pretty messed up. Okay, guys. Timer just set off. I'm gonna stop here now, and I'll see you in the next episode, will you? Stay tuned, subscribe, like, tell your dog. I love... No, actually, I'm a cat person, but... Hey, tell them all. See you. Bye-bye.